Welcome. Today we're going to connect your Brother MFCJ497DW to a mobile device using the WPS button. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. Wi-Fi protected setup, better known as WPS, will enable your Brother machine to connect to your wireless router with a push of a button. Before we begin, you'll need to verify that your router has this feature. The router's WPS button may be located on the top of the router, on the front, or on the back. The exact location will depend on your router's make and model. If your router does not have a WPS button, you'll need to use an alternative method for wireless setup. Click the link on the screen to see other ways to connect. To begin, confirm your Brother machine is powered on. On your Brother machine, press the Wi-Fi button on the control panel. Press the down arrow repeatedly to select the WPS option from the list. Then press OK. When prompted to enable WLAN, press the right arrow. Press the right arrow again. On your wireless router, press the WPS button. Your Brother machine and the wireless router will now begin the connection process. It may take a minute for the process to complete. If your machine connected successfully, the connection successful message will appear. If the connection fails, a confirmation page will print indicating a failed connection. You'll need to reboot the power to your router and the Brother machine and try again. After the connection process is finished, you'll need to go to either the App Store or the Play Store and download the Brother iPrint&Scan application in order to print and access other features of your machine from your mobile device. Your installation is now complete. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.